Hello, I'm ready with my CVS deals to share with you. I was gonna go last night to the store, but I didn't want to. So I was able to find some good deals today. First, the organic cotton liners are $4.99, and the reason why I grabbed this was because I got a coupon sent to my home for any female CVS items, so I end up paying 99 cents for these. Garnier Fructis, buy two, get three. They are two for $7. Coupons.com has a $2 printable. Make sure it's the one that says 3-in-1 hair mask. So I paid $3, got $3 back. Nivea, buy two, get five. I wasn't gonna do this deal until I realized one coupon printed out on the red box for me. So that was a signal that I needed to buy these items. They are $5.99 each, and two of them is $11.98. I had a 3 of 10 coupon from the red box. I also used two $2 coupons. Those were available on the January 31st insert. I end up paying $4.98, got $5 back. Colgate, buy two, get five. These are $3.49 each, and two of them is $6.98. I had a dollar off two coupon in today's insert. If you go to Colgate website and if you haven't printed them out in a long time, it is possible that you'll be able to print them. I couldn't. I also had a 50 cent, a 45 cent, and a $2 digital coupons. So I ended up paying $4.03, got $5 back. I was really excited about this deal because I love the color pens, and these are the big bold, extra bold. They are $2.69 each, and these are producing a $2 extra kickback. This is so far my favorite deal today. And then the Valentine's items are 75% at my store, so this cost me 99 cents. 90% is always better, but by the time they get to 90%, there's nothing left at the store. Maybelline, buy two, get seven. These baby lips products are $4.79, and two of them is $9.58. I had a free lip product on the CVS app, but I only took care of $1.99. I ended up paying $7.59, and I got $7 back. Revlon Cosmetics, buy 12, get 4. These items are $11.99. I had a 3 of 15 on any cosmetics. I also received, as everyone else is going to, a $4 on any Revlon cosmetic. I ended up paying $4.99, got $4 back. To use that 3 of 15 coupon, of course, I had to put more items in the same transaction. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to use those coupons. So I put the Maybelline on the same transaction. Those are all my deals at CVS. Thank you for watching.